Okay. Much better. Now I have an idea for how tired it is on my hand. Yeah, okay. Still recording. Sorry. Couldn't tell if it was a recording or not. So technically I'm going to work, but I have to make a pit stop at the local bike shop because I broke my light somehow. I'm not really sure how I did that. How I managed to break my light, I don't really know. But to ride home tonight would be a real pain in the butt with no front light. And there's a chance I could get stopped by the cops, and I don't need that. So I hope you guys can see fairly well. Like the angle, I hope the angle's okay. Because I don't know what the angle's like. As you can see, I had a mount here. I was gonna try and ride with the bike earlier. I did a test ride, but when I tried to do video, the video didn't work. I don't know why. But now I've got video working. Oh shit. Hold on. I can't do this with no music. I just managed to unplug myself. Gloves don't work. Okay. Yeah. Far side. Okay. Let's try this again. Okay, I'm going. Konnichiwa. Oh, I hate this climb. Oh great. Sumo sec. Thank you. complete. Yeah. Oh. Thank you. Os. Okay, I made it to the shop in one piece. What is that? 16 minutes. Ooh, that's a slow ride. Yeah, maybe it's okay.
I think two lock maybe.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay, see you.
Yeah.
See you.
Bye, thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Made it. Glow in the dark. What's gonna ride? When she responds, she responds. Sorry, guys. So, now, we're gonna see what riding on the handlebars is like. We'll see how that goes. She wants to meet.